We kind of call this math boot camp a little bit. You know, when they come into Wright State to be engineers, they're supposed to be about calc ready, and not all students are. Actually, the majority aren't quite there yet. They go through about a week of refresher course on all the math that they supposedly learned in high school that they have forgotten, and we're kind of refreshing their memory on that stuff. And then, so they take the placement test if they haven't already at the beginning of the week. We spend a week, you know, giving them problems to work, application problems. So we're, all the instructors are engineers. So we're trying to give them the math in context so that they can know why they have to go take a bunch of math. So hopefully it sticks a little better. They redo the placement test on Friday and hopefully move up a level and save a semester of math and be on time.
Well, it was definitely worth it. Just knowing what I'm going to be expected to know at Wright State, I feel a lot more confident going into this semester, and I definitely feel more ready for the experience I'm going to have this fall.
The professors are excellent. I mean, they really help. They answer all the questions we have. They explain concepts in new ways that make it seem like it's not too challenging.
I went through this myself in 2001, so I'm a Wright State grad. It's a time when you can meet some of your teachers that you're going to have down the road, friends and students that they're going to see in class. So the sooner you make those connections, those study groups, I honestly am still friends with three or four of the guys I sat in this classroom with back then to this day. So it's a good time to make connections, and not just with the faculty too.